You know, we have not heard. I know I've looked and I've not seen any of your reaction, so this might be the first time people get to hear it. What's your thought on what happened with the Astros?
Well, Michael, I mean, it's crazy because, I mean, I respect all baseball people, organization, but what they did was wrong. Definitely was wrong. You know, you don't do that, period. You don't do that in baseball and on any sport. You don't do that. You know, I mean, and that's why I don't like it, because, I mean, I don't care who you are. I mean, you take it, an opportunity for somebody else, winning the championship or winning the vital title or being the best pitcher, whatever it is. You know, you're taking food from families. You know, somebody might be fired because someone cheated. That's not right. That's not right. So, I mean...
Should they have had their championship taken away, Mo?
What is that?
Should they have had their championship taken away?
Well, if it was me, Michael, I'd be doing a lot of other things than taking only the championship away. But, you know, but that's me. You know, first of all, I mean, people, they allow that to happen. You know, that doesn't happen just because it happened. You know, someone allowed that to happen. And those that allowed that to happen, what's the difference between Pete Rose and that? Pete Rose was banned from baseball. What's the difference? You know, Pete Rose was one player or one manager. This organization was the entire players. I don't care who wasn't there. You know, it's cheating, and that's not right.
Of all the players in the world, you would probably have been the one guy that was not affected at all. They could bang a trash can. You could stand on the mound and say, I'm throwing a cutter, and nobody could hit it. So they could bang as many trash cans as they want with you on the mound.
Yeah, Michael, they can bang all they want. They trash. They can bang their head if they want to. It don't matter to me, you know. I mean, but again, guys, it's not right, man. I love the game of baseball. I respect the game of baseball. For me to do such a foolish thing like that, you know, I know that you can do anything to try to win the game, but that's in your strength, not using all the things to impact the game to your benefit.
Do you think they can still do it again?
I don't know. That's the crazy thing. I don't know. You know, because that's what these people, you know, they're so smart with computers that they try to cheat the game in somehow. That's where it comes to the game. Because, I mean, all these smart people, they're trying to be better or smarter than the game. They're trying to cheat the system. And that's what's going to happen with all these theories now and all these things. Call it, I don't know how you call that thing now that you're talking about that stuff. You know, and so, I mean, it's not good. It's not good. I mean, baseball has been played for hundreds of years, you know. And now we're going to... play the game different because what? You know, so to me, it's not. To me, you have to respect the game and play the game of baseball the way it is. You lose, you lose. You win, but you're giving every effort within your powers to win the game. And sometimes it's not enough. You know, the other team beat you, but they beat you right. No, just cheating.